Today I've been doing like some thinking and reflecting, and I've just realized my purpose here on Earth is not just to, you know,